Don't be going anywhere. Those were just the qualifiers. We got another driver stay.
Who's that rebel in the queue for the Indy?
Now that man is made a name for himself in this court. Give it. Oh my, how the mighty have fallen today. Craig Wright from the once invincible Aftermix came up short against Ryan Cooper. Cooper had all the answers and missed super promotion. So I'm hoping everyone took it easy on the way to Infineon this morning. And you better take it easy on the way home, too. We'd all...
Like Carolyn Rowe has come to play.
She had no choice either because Ryan Cooper has been torching the strip here at road speed. Looks like the Drag King is ready to throw down right now. Oh, we are in for a treat. I gotta say that one driver who's really been catching some love at these road speed events